Yo, testing, testing, testing. Testing, testing. Perfect.
Your efforts have yielded an astounding amount of data. Perhaps you would like to use it to develop materia?
Oh, really? 10 points, huh? Autocast. I'm just gonna start off the morning by going through every single one of these, and then I'll start doing story stuff again. You can't have no cloud teams. Don't become just capacitated.
No surprises there.
Default skill Sonic Boom. Oh, that's sick. Enemy skill material, okay. It's just good to have all these materia. Yeah, I know how to play.
Alright! Watch and learn! Bring in the heat! I'm counting on you!
Keep it together.
Guess it's my turn. Bring it home.
I got you. On you.
Me, bring it home.
Pay back. I got this.
Does that do stagger? Like, it doesn't seem very strong.
Don't overdo it. Yes, it's my turn.
Oh, stagger him. Okay. Da, 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 da. This is gonna take like 15 minutes, but whatever. I need to get these. I'd like to get these. So sick. Operator.
Nothing to it.
Nothing to it. Pairing is really fun. I gotta focus thrust. Da 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 da. Try to play Red 13, so that'll be something I have to learn. It's nice you start with Overcharge too now. I just don't remember what this one is, so let's see it. Alright. Sick. Da 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 da. What else do I want to teach me?
Bring in the heat. Boom. Got it up. Fire it one off.
Boom.
A wind dog here.
Close range. Okay, so Latifa. I think Unbridled Strength is always the go-to. And then once you do Unbridled Strength, you do it again, you get Rise and Fall. That's too cool. Loading in between these rounds takes longer than, like, loading into it the first time. Alright, what else do I want? Two out of three. Charge attack is also willing uppercut. and dive kick. Alright, we're good. Now let's try this. Can we use? Focus strike. Okay. Cool enough. Try even kick. Oh, that's for trophies on stream. Yeah, I want to see what her new triangle does. Oh, I love the same. Soul Drain. Well, let's just try this first. Charge and let go. Oh, that's pretty good. Cast the big charge attack. Oh, ward triple T. Oh, that's so good. Shift to conjured wards. Okay. So I'll try this again. Build ATB for magic. And then if I run all the way, it just takes me in there. Oh, and then I can double cast magic. Nice. And when I get ATB from this. That's cool. Boom! Okay, red. That's the one I don't understand the most. Okay, whirling attack, guardian attack fills vengeance, so I'm just gonna guard. Okay, and I can parry, kind of. Okay. Okay, Then Sidewinder spins. Okay. When my tail's on fire is when I'm guarding. And I drop guard after an attack? Sure. Sidewinder. Okay, so I'm here guarding. How many guards do I get? And then I counter. Now I enter vengeance mode. He died too quick. Yeah, what's up? Oh, okay, so I build up the timer for it. Wow, okay, Red. Okay, one more.
It's on you.
Yes, you're up.
Keep it together.
All set. That's nothing.
Deal with that.
I got it. Come on.
You got it.
Come on. Get to go.
Oh, that's so cool. Fire on my ship. Okay. Using ATP bands marked with, but how do you? We're pretty decent with synergy ability. Okay. Okay, it's the ATB needed. No? Let me get two for Tifa.
Let
me get two for Cloud. Okay, now can I do it? Because our synergy's not high enough? Okay, using ATB commands marked with that will give character synergy. When characters share enough energy, you can activate the synergy ability. So I need to use ATB commands. Oh, I see them. They're marked in the bottom left. So if I want to use, for example, time one, relentless rush, then I need to use a time ATB. commands. Which one is time? None of these are time. Oh, I don't get it. Okay, marked with that sign, the hamburger. Those are just buffs. I don't care about buffs. But I do have... like this. And I do have... like this. And now if I open the synergy menu... I have it. Okay. Wow. Is this how much a... So if I have two ATB with Barrett, but then I need to build the synergy first. So I'll use Assess to not kill him. With Barrett, I'll use Steel Skin. Now, can I use synergy with Baron Cloud? No. Because I don't have the... Because why? Because Cloud doesn't have an ATB? No, he has the marker on the bottom, though. I don't know. I figured out.
No time to celebrate.
I think you just get it as you use ATV. Nice.
You made short work of that simulation. I look forward to seeing.
Okay, let's check weapons. Chrono Aegis. Oh, that's good. For Shiva. Okay, Chakra heals herself. Poison, let's give him a heal. Who do I want to give enemy skill material to? It's probably Cloud too. Fire assessment. Okay. Good, let's lock in.
What new discoveries you make in your travels.
Me too, Chadley. he's freaking too. What's wrong with you?
Hey, perfect timing. Pico is all prepped. But first, here, you just give that whistle. So, who here's never been on Chocoback?
I haven't.
Why don't we take a few laps?
Chadley, what are you doing here?
There are a variety and are used for both. Or you should pick up any you find, as certain shops might be willing to trade them for goods.
More simulators here? Come on, Chadley. Nah.
Needless to say, many hazards await you on the road, so take care.
Here's where we get our birds in shape for the races.
What races?
The Gold Saucers. Won't find a ranch around
here. So you guys raced?
We've been sitting and we're gonna get back in the fight soon. But never you mind all that. Why don't you try hopping on Pico?
Pico!
This way! Okay.
Okay, so busy. Oh, it's Super Rock. Yeah, I'm different.
That was something else. You and Pico are...
might even have what it takes.
We can't thank you.
Oh, that reminds me. Then you might want to swing now that the troopers have cleared. Though, don't run off. Not sure what the trouble, honestly.
You want to lend Chloe a...
We need to move on.
True. But moving on costs money.
Hmm.
We had fun helping people in Sector 5, right? Same
thing. Oh. Okay, quests. Is huge. Oh, we'll get flowers from the hills. Sheesh. Okay.
Oh, hey, you're back.
I heard you might.
You did? I've been meaning to go.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Well, the thing is, I want to make a flower crown. Mom used to make them, so I wanted to give it a...
Here's an idea.
Sure.
Cloud?
Truth is, our Pearly doesn't...
Sorry. We used to go on...
And after we were done, I'd wear mine for...
Aww.
I shouldn't tell you this, but he's...
I don't know.
He... I would, but... He's had to work so...
Of course.
Alrighty then.
Really? You the flowers grow on a hill? It's kind of far. Thank you so much.
Where are you, Pico? Oh, thank God there's an SP machine here. God, I'm so broke! What are you selling? Gives me nothing, dude. Oh, I'm so broke. Okay. SP, what do you mean? I only have 5 for each, okay. More magic. Nice. So what waypoint is what? Moogle Intel. Expedition Intel. Fiend Intel. This guy's got Intel for days. Oh my God, that's what she wants, is those flowers on the hill? I think first I'm gonna go hit all these. Yeah, I wanna go up north first. So go to here.
Look at that! You've stumbled upon a life spring. Why don't you try scanning it? See what you uncover. Accessing the planet's figurative database should help us learn about the area.
Well, Spring Seeker Owl.
Could that be a life stream?
I'm here. Do a little interacting. Oops. I'm old. I'm old. Oh my God, there's so much. Okay. Can't wait to learn about the region from Shadley. Is Bro calling me? Yes.
Data life springs such as this, their potential energy out, but to us, I encourage you to see.
You got it, Chad. Chadster. What's next? They can drop a pin. Nice. He always shows up off screen, that tricky little Pico. MFs are leveling up! With this red one? Nice. Fiend.
Okay, Maya. I hope I can be of service to you in the many battles ahead. With that out of the way, I'm picking up unusual fiend activity nearby. To procure the biological data that we require, you'll need to complete... Don't worry.
Okay.
Dangerous fiends may be in the vicinity. Exercise caution.
Pressure, stagger, avoid being poked. Increases stagger the most. Sonic? Boom! But what is pressure? I'm gonna look that up. Elemental weakness, guarding and dodging. Let's retry that. Exploding elemental weakness will pressure it. Good thing, Tifa. Nice.
Okay. I think we're almost done. You ready?
All the time. Pushing it.
Oh my god, that's so sick. Get me up there! Thank you. Come on, get up there. Any sparkling minerals?
These are known as guide stones. The stones emit light. Following the light should lead you to the shrines contain untold divine knowledge. I can use this knowledge to strengthen your summoning.
Alrighty.
So I encourage you to seek out said sanctuaries. The grasslands are home to Titan sanctuaries. In the Age of Myths, when Titan rose from his subterranean prison, he created a massive earthquake. Thus did a vast swath of land rise from the sea, becoming the grasslands.
up, Chadley?
It's positively incredible to think the secrets that you'll need to synchronize. I'm counting on you.
How to do. Memorize the point positions and timing of the memory matrix. Okay. I'm not old. This is probably how I make the fight against him easy. X, 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 X. Nice. What's up, Kyojin? So smart. First, my herbs.
Yep, this here's something that we'll appreciate. Hell yeah, I appreciate it. Wait, what are we appreciating?
You fucking scum.
Oh, shit.
This guy. Who are you?
Oh, hell no! Don't you dare act like you've forgotten Beck's badasses!
Yeah, you walked into our home and beat us to shit!
That's based. Frankie House.
Oh.
News to me.
I mean, I would definitely plant
me flippin'. We'll be swimming in lakes!
Hey, Cloud?
Midgar isn't big enough for us. We're taking off.
We've gone legit.
If Shinra can take over the world with Mako.
Dude, the remix of the goated theme from the first game.
Hold on. What sucks to be.
Yeah, we're the.
Hand it over.
What you are. Now listen here, numbnuts. I got a foolproof plan. I call it. Use a decoy.
Yeah.
So,
who's the decoy?
All of you. That's who. Gentlemen, it has been an honor. It is time. Meet back in the hideout.
Damn it! Decoys are dead.
My
special moves to play dead and speed eating. Heavenly Ascent! I mean, they're not here, but that's still so cool. Okay, fell weak to fire. Oh, I'm almost dead, huh?
with that.
Let me handle that. I'm coming.
Sorry about that.
You've got this.
Take it over. Keep it together. Stay with it.
Here goes.
Someone looks kind of shaky.
Oh wow, these guys are hard, right? Not hard, but just not particularly brain dead. Ooh, unblockable. Oh, Tifa's short one. So I mean I need to use one more ATB bar. If I do this. Now can I? Yes. Okay, I understand finally. How many times you've used the ATB? Sheesh.
Cloud. My readings indicate the proto realm.
Bandits beat us.
Oh? Fortunately, I've already asked.
Cool. Ah, yes, of course. Damn, I'm just gonna hit every fucking side quest on the way to get this girl flowers. Catch up to me. Straight down. Cure material. Am I blind? Cure material. Mm-hmm. God damn it. Go, Nanaki. So overkill. Oh gosh. Ooh, party level 2, more skills. Oh boy, boxes! Nice, rubber medals. Where's next? Loop it all the way down. One, two. Okay. There we go. Chocobo kick. What's up, little buddy? No room, but not now. So you don't get those earlier.
It's on you.
Need my help, do you? Hope you don't mind.
But I need Aeris in the party to level up her skill. Thank you. just up this way. God, maps are so hard.
My sensors indicate the presence of a unique life form. Rare Alpha Dunk variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The docile disposition of the Alpha Dunk led to its widespread adoption as a beast of burden.
Okay, out of pressure. He's floating into elemental weakness, fire and ice. Oh shit. Your materia hasn't improved enough that a potent spell's available. Which one? Oh, Kira. Okay. Good to know. Need a Chris dagger. Next staggering move is...
So it's my turn? What the? Looking for me? Yeah. Why don't you leave?
My turn.
Stagger, stagger, stagger.
Take the lead.
Let's go.
Keep a heal. Aerith, heal.
Don't overdo it.
Let me keep it up. That's it.
Stagger. Oh my god. Shiva!
That was a very impressive battle just now.
Well done!
Based on the battle data you provided, I was able to generate a new virtual combat trial.
Oh!
Okay.
Feel free to
go on!
Oh, I've been cocky. What do these do? I need ice and fire. Didn't I just make a bunch of potions? Oh, the mist potion is made out of potions. Ability with him.
Yes. No fiend can stand against you.
What's this?
partition it even to three. Damn, this team is so sick. Raising limit levels. I hate being broke. So far, that's my number one complaint.
No turning back.
Assess this orc. Wait, doesn't I have it? I should have it. Enter the Moog stool.
Here, I can't approach you.
Hey Google, living room lights on.
Three more, three lights.
Welcome to our Moogle Emporium.
Oh wow, they're so HD. It's kind of creepy here.
Sorry to say, we aren't open quite yet, and I'm not even sure where we're going to be.
Koopo!
Those Mooglets are refusing to come back, and we can't do business without them, Koopo. Actually, maybe you wouldn't mind helping? The Mooglets are having too much fun to come back on their own, so I want you to round them up. And then we can open up the Emporium, and everyone will be happy, Koopo!
What the fuck?
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Thanks so much, Koopo!
Okay. I'm going for Mosh! Oh my god. Trip on my fucking ass. Yep, nobody does it better. Your ability looks annoying. Bananas. Moki, he's my favorite.
Thanks so much, Koopa. Thanks so much, Koopa. Now, here you can exchange Moogle.
Okay.
Petals for cool stuff we found lying around. Everything's great, I promise.
Cool. Fuck!
Just so you know, there's... So be sure to say also, the more emporiums we open up, the more stuff we'll have.
Yeah, to yeah.
That's a win-win situation over here. Kaboom!
Koopa! Alright, back to Aerith so I can level up her ability or whatever.
Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do.
Hit me.
Never in doubt.
Yeah.
You're still doing
my job, right? It's on you.
Come on, Aerith.
Let's do this. Let's finish this. Let's go. Oh boy, Moogle medals. She really wanted me to go all the way over there for flowers. I mean, I'm just going in order for sure. Like, there's no chance I'm doing anything else. I'll head back up later. What pin's gonna have? This one. How close is Aerith anyway? Not even that close. Oh, this guy. Punch through. Is that it?
Okay. Get up!
Thank you, bird.
Yeah.
able to locate it, this chip likely can... I recommend searching.
Okay. Where's the chip, bro? Okay. I don't know how I can get there, so we'll go up here first.
You should be able to, once you pinpoint with that,
okay. Come on.
Nice.
That's quite the trend. In fact, given it's rare.
Get past these mountains. Maybe I just walk. If I can now, I will. Metal gear?
How could you ditch us like that, boss?
Don't be an idiot. I had to for the treasure, obviously. I was inconsolable.
Give me meat. What's that?
Oh, it's like when you're consolable, but not.
Oh,
I'm starving over here.
You think that Vic's gonna come after us?
Okay, we'll hide out here till that merc gives up.
Hey, boss, can we eat yet?
Okay.
I'm hungry.
If that's not wealth, presenting the finest. Turned out pretty good if I do.
He's got a mask on. Oh, no, he can eat.
Okay.
These all be locked.
They found us.
You're so dead.
doing, would ya? So, you want this thing that bad, huh? Ain't the talking move, right?
I don't have time for this.
Relax, I call it mass. For all intents. Here, take this.
Can I eat it?
Tuck it for the getcha!
Huh?
Piece of cake.
Nice, good. See it. Oh, yeesh, all the way behind Colin. I think I need to just cross the swamp, so go here first. Chocobo stop though. Ether onion. Leave here for now. Go back to that thing. Shit, so many things happening. What's up, little buddy? Yeah. Where'd that bird go? Sonic fucking boom!
You're up. Take the lead.
Get your ass out of here.
Never in doubt.
What are you? Sorry. God for my ability to recognize. Oh. You're gonna die, fuck.
Here it comes. Just that.
Don't die too well. Let's try it again.
Need to heal up.
Inflicting enough damage causes it to nap. So one at a time. We just need to focus. Yeah, I'm gonna try again. I feel like I need to stock ATP.
Don't overdo it.
Okay. Almost forgot about this thing.
Huh?
Yeah, these things are so fast I can't even see where I'm going sometimes. Fast travel action for the first time. Where's that guy taking me? Hello, bird. I missed you. Mute. I want ether. Come on. Chadley. How about let's go back, level up. Where's Chocobo Farm? Let's go level up and then go cross the thing to get to those ones that I can't reach. I didn't know how to reach. I'll see what Chad has to say.
It's a new one, and if you ever have trouble locating a life spring, I suggest following these creatures.
Chadley Combat Simulator. Wait, nothing new?
I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for world intel.
Yay. Oh, it took 10 SP? Damn. Okay. I'm a sucker for these synergy skills. Rolling Thunder. Okay, where this time? Nice. Say something for Barrett. Wow. You're there first. Where's my assess materia? Oh shit, that's not the one. Yes, I'll try again. Do I not have a assess equipped? Retry. He's ice mode now. That doesn't make sense. He doesn't look ice mode.
Feathered friends.
According to local legend, Titan possesses earth-shattering strength. He is capable of crushing whole mountains with his fist. Perhaps we have him to thank for the rolling hill. planet.
How do I get to Titan? Beastman armband. Quetzalcoatl. Turkey. I need to get up on this bridge, it looks like. Up. That's good. How do you get up? That's the question.
Over there.
Oh my God.
It's Sephiroth.
What?
Come on.
High caliber rifle. Random place. I guess that's why it's purple. Hello?
No, I don't.
Okay. Bonus round. Nice. No way up. Just gotta go. Maybe I get up here somehow and cross that broken bridge? It's broken. Oh my God! Minskamagarg!
Hey, get back here right now!
Oh, sheesh.
It disguised itself as an island.
Gee, I had noticed.
Focus.
Quick to ice. Luckily.
Thank you.
Oh, sheesh.
So it's my turn?
Get back!
Did it just get colder?
Not good. Everyone, keep your distance.
I thought it was a guaranteed loss, haha. Oops. Alright, let's fuck him up then. Right here, come on. Yeah, let's try it.
Is that dry land? See?
Let's go.
Enough. Everyone, keep your distance. Keep it together.
Why don't you lead the way?
It's coming. Move. Do it. It's on you.
Nice. Double cast. Blizzard. Oh, Jesus. Yay!
Is it gone?
Come on, Cloud.
that back. Friggin' Sephiroth, holy shit. Damn, I accidentally did the plot.
Remember who I am?
Aerith.
Oh, it's good to have you back, Cloud.
Sephiroth? I knew he was strong, but still. Those guys are looking for him, too. We've got to be.
Yeah, I kind of get that feeling as well.
Let's not lose him.
I don't want to swoop through the swamplands. I want to get my little token. I just want to get high ground, dude.
He's here, isn't he? I don't know.
Well, monsters sure are.
Okay, I'm not doing this yet.
No doubt.
Monsters we can handle. We've dealt with worse.
That's easy for you to say. You fought the worst for a living. Not us, though.
Yeah, good point. You mind taking the lead, Merc?
For 2,000.
Enough for her standard course. Twice, right?
Her what now?
Ask him. Cloud?
Forget it. You guys need to focus.
Wasn't all that long ago that this place was a...
Yeah, nope.
Y'all know about Mithril, right?
Not anything
specific. No, I don't. I don't want to.
It's pretty tough.
And beautiful, besides.
Right on both counts. But what you might not realize is just how rare it is. Never been found outside of these caves, in fact. And I ought to know. Worked in a mine myself back in the day. Hard not to learn about the life when you live in it.
Should we pick up a few souvenirs then?
We could, but probably not worth it. Shinra's been churning out stuff made with more durable alloys for years now. Even got that signature Mithril sheen and everything.
Probably refined with material, too.
Look at you, Mr. Shinra expert.
Maybe here, and then... Oh, those rocks really do look like rocks.
Maybe this part? Looking for my yellow steps to climb. Analyze cube action. Square, 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 square. Kyojin!
Excellent work!
Yeah, shut up, nerd. Just kidding, shut up, I love you. Chocobo. Oh my Jesus. I've been turned into a toad.
I'll show you what I can do.
Oh, that's awesome. I can switch the party on the fly. Awesome. Materia Barrett. Actually, too situational, maybe. There, and then I go around, is what it looks like. Five grenades for my eco-terrorism.
You guys are so dead. God. Cloud, kill them.
I bet you couldn't guess who's got it, even if you tried.
Yep. Oh gosh. Gotta get over there. First over there. Detrimental status effects.
Keep it together.
Okay, we did, we did. Let's try this. God damn it. Okay, got all the rare fiend data. Nice. Now Charlie's being replaced. Took the bow, lazy. What's up, you beautiful bird? Nice.
circle, circle. Circle, circle. We got him.
That concludes our analysis. Now Titan will become an ah. Though you have yet to feel thirsty to confront him.
What is this noise? Chocobos? Is it my console? Let me listen to how it sounds on the stream. Oh, that's bad. I'm gonna reload the game and see if that changes anything. Hold on, I'll be right back.